Moms and soon-to-be moms, here's that reason many have been looking for to lose weight. As KCRA3's Philippe Jagal reports, UC Davis researchers found a link between a mother's obesity and autism.
10 years of research on 1,000 mothers and their kids boils down to this. Women who are obese during pregnancy are 67% more likely to deliver a child with autism when compared to healthy women. Soon-to-be mothers with diabetes are also 67% more likely to have a child with developmental delays, according to a study released by the UC Davis Mind Institute.
Our intention was definitely not to put blame or make women feel like they did something wrong.
But Paula Krakowiak, a co-author of the study, says that her research did find that a mother's obesity did affect the child's brain.
The children of overweight, obese, and diabetic mothers also had a tougher time of communicating when compared to kids whose mothers were of normal weight.
I think you could take the study seriously.
Researchers determined the women's obesity by using the body mass index. According to the study, more than 60% of women of childbearing age in the United States are overweight. 34% are obese. Dr. Ed Hendricks is an obesity medicine treatment specialist in Roseville.
If it's wrong for the mother's bodies, it's apt to be wrong for the kids' bodies as well.
Philippe Jagal, KCRA 3 reports.
That study was published in the Journal of the American Academy of Pediatrics.